Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for our formal bridal party introductions.
When summer ends, so does racing season in most parts of America. But don't let the stillness of winter deceive. The barren trees of Concord, North Carolina have been awakened by an event like no other. Tonight, a wedding party lineup of epic proportions is set to entertain the masses. I'm ESPN's Mike Massaro. The starting lineup for tonight's Dillner Kron Wedding 150. Starting in the rear of the field, the driver's early beginnings were carved on the dirt roads of Nichols, South Carolina. He moved on to be a dominant force in the Queen City. In the Dixie's Tavern, Coors, Melling, Ford, number 9, the rubber duck, Alan Dietz. On the outside of the next row, the groom's nephew is the president of the Kevin Conway Fan Club and the youngest racer in tonight's lineup. Driver of the Weddington Hills Elementary Bandolero, the BDI number 51, the Bullet Blaze Dillner. Alongside, in the Northwest High School entry, the groom's niece is the only true cheerleader in the field, capable of acrobatic glory. In the I Love Animals, Let's Go Northwest number 7, from Concord, North Carolina, Caitlin Dillner. To the next row, this driver is the founder of the WAO movement, and a running mate of the groom on the NASCAR road. The pilot of the P.F. Chang's B&E Entertainment Miller High Life Buick number 43 from Monroe, North Carolina, Jason Eagle Allison. The groom's sister-in-law is one of the most feared and revered minivan drivers in America. Originally hailing from Long Island, New York, and now in Concord, North Carolina, driver of the Megadeth Smirnoff Ice Ford Windstar, put your hands together for Meredith Dillner. The next row shares Long Island roots. On the outside, he's a winner in the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series and a two-time NASCAR Wheel and Modified Tour champion, driver of the Mystic Missile, Baby Wipes, Men's Club Troyer Chassis, the 18 from Jericho, New York, it's Donnie Leah. Next in the lineup is the groom's cousin. She's a former ace in the West Babylon bike riding ranks, making the trip all the way from Austin, Texas, and the baby's on board New York Newsday number 7X Toyota. Let's hear it for jet ski Jamie Austin. Next up, a driver who has been said to electrify the masses, a man who is known for making the best ribs west of the Mississippi. The brother of the bride makes his home in Paola, Kansas, driving the number 9 Electric One 68 Chevy Camaro. It's the Kansas Kid, Jake Crone. Alongside in the number 21 Fat Bastard Chardonnay, Chachi, midget race car, a friend of the bride who jumps horses by day. The fans all know her as Cherie. How about a big round of applause for Cher Gillespie? The next row is made up of two varying characters. First, a man that Parade magazine once tabbed the most interesting man in the world, the driver of the Skoll, Brute, SoCo, Fairview Grill number 9121, Funny Car, from Texaco, New Mexico, the Union County Bloomer Snatcher, Steve Fuller. Alongside, the only driver tonight that doesn't fear disqualification in post-race inspection from NASCAR, turning in her official's uniform for a dress, driver of the number 8 Ghost Adventures Chevy Camaro from Cleveland, North Carolina, Adria Almaguer. On the fourth row, the CMT show The Drive gave him the moniker of the Short Track Gladiator, a two-time Concord Speedway track champ, Pro Cup veteran, and mayor of the K-Town Heckler Society, driving the fireside hearth at home, Stag and Doe Oldsmobile, number 15, it's the Herminator, Mike Herman Jr. Alongside, the groom's niece and goddaughter, she's the tallest blonde in the room, a championship chicken dance competitor, this college student is also a former racer, winning the 2008 Pro Challenge Series most popular driver in the Appalachia State Mountaineers number 151, it's Megan Dillner. The third row is one of the best appearing teammates of the night. One is pregnant and the other, well, looks it. This soon-to-be father cut his teeth at Jackaroo's Stafford Motor Speedway. He's a protege of Turbo Tom Bowles, driving the speed51.com, Real Polish Kielbasa number 76 Dodge, the pride of Vernon, Connecticut. His adoring fans call him Duke. The record books will call him Matt Kenfield. The better half starts to his inside. She's one of the bride and groom's most loyal friends. The original Shelby sensation is racing for two tonight, piloting the anti-Applebee's Mandy Land Cabarrus County School Systems 21. It's A-Town, Mandy McSwain Kentfield. Now, to row number two. The best man of this wedding has been there for the groom through thick and thicker. Don't remind this Long Islander that he once lived in Boca Raton. The chauffeur, the Concord Family Restaurant, New York Islanders, Lincoln Town Car Limo. The Midwest calls him the St. Louis Hustle. Give it up for Cappy, Jason Kaplan. To Cappy's left, this lovely lady has been a friend of the bride for most of her life. When all is said and done, she might be crafty enough to be the last one standing. Driving the Hobby Lobby number 7 Chevrolet Caprice from Overland Park, Kansas, it's Chrissy Price. And now for the front row starters, the bride and groom. On the outside of the front row, a man who loves family, God, pizza, and polka. Truly a legend in his own mind. Originally from Long Island, New York, now from Concord, North Carolina. Driver of the Rosario's Pizza, SpeedEats.com, New York Islanders, Duck Lips number 51. He's the Flying Kielbasa, MD, Bubsy. It's Matthew Dillner. Her early childhood in Payola, Kansas led her to this very moment. On the pole for tonight's main event, the bride. She officially takes the Dillner name for the first time right now. In the I Put Up With MD.com, Maurice's MRO Monte Carlo, the 10K, the beautiful Erica Dillner. Folks, that is your starting lineup for tonight's Dillner Kron Wedding Party 150. Let's have a big round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for your bride and groom. And now...